For all of my life I've lived in sin, teaching worldly pleasures and modern day trends, having mercy on me time and time again. Jesus would speak, offering peace to me within. Now I would go to church along from time to time, just to make my mother happy, to ease her poor mind. But before I could be seated, God would speak to me so loud, I did nothing but tremble, till the preacher said, amen. Speak to me, oh Lord, just one more time. Give me another chance to let my light shine. Speak to me, oh Lord, just one more time. God, hear my cry. Speak one more time. Now, not too long ago, I decided it was time to give my life to Jesus, for my time was about gone. But when I went into the church, waiting for the Lord to speak, I felt nothing. I could no longer feel Jesus speaking to my heart. Then I fell on my knees, crying, God, hear my plea.
I know that I've done wrong, but dear God,